Hey there, I'm David Marino. I'm 16 years old, and tonight I will be performing at my first ever concert here at the Da Vinci Center. Come on, I'll show you a bit inside.
I'm so glad you're videotaping this whole thing.
Yes, here we are.
Hey, yo!
David, I'm gonna cry.
Knock him dead. I know you will.
David, we're very proud of you. Very proud of you, David.
The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? Just picked me upon. You came along and everything's starting to hum. Still, it's a real good bet the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? You think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it shine. Wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips have met. Wait till you see that sunshine day. You ain't seen nothing yet. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine?
You can't know how happy
Latch on to the
are. What did they do? Just like everything that looked so dark.
Something you enjoy, you can't.
anyone trying to prohibit you, but you're bound to find out before you get too far. If it happens to be fun, the chances are it's illegal, it's immoral, or it makes you mad. Oh, it really doesn't matter what your age is. If it's something you enjoy, you can't be certain that it's illegal, it's immoral, or it makes you mad.
What she sees in me. Cupid rock us, we can
someone will fit your arms like a glove. Hey, tell me, baby, how are you fit? Tell me, baby, how are you fixed for love? I'm going to take this moment now to introduce these wonderful musicians. Honestly, I've had the honor to play with them. It's incredible. It's great. So many options. Where do I start? Okay, let's start here. Okay. Really? I have to make it quick? Okay. On the piano. And musical director. I owe this guy so much. John Gilbert, everyone. Musical director. On the clarinet and alto saxophone tonight. You know what? I used to think of Squidward when I thought of the clarinet, but this guy's so freaking good that I think of him. Matt DeVoe, ladies and gentlemen. On the saxophone. Every time I hear this guy, I get goosebumps. It's unbelievable. Cameron Wallace on the alto saxophone and tenor saxophone. On the drums, Michel Bertillon. This guy is so good. If you ever watched the movie Whiplash, have you? Yeah, I just watched it last night. And this guy's so freaking good that Terrence Fletcher would give him a standing ovation. That's how good he is. On the double bass tonight, I love this instrument so much. It's great. We have Fraser Hollins on the double bass, and this guy is literally all about the bass. On the guitar, we have one of the funniest guys I've ever met. Jean-Sébastien Williams, ladies and gentlemen. On the trumpet tonight, we have Michael Cartile. Finally, on the trombone, we have a very strong connection because you see, we have the same name, Dave. Dave Brock. Georgia. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Georgia, Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me, other eyes smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see the road leads back to you, Georgia. Georgia, no peace I find, just an old sweet song keeps
Oh,
Folks are throwing shoes and rice.
Thank you.
tears, more and more do I realize. I love Paris in the springtime. I love Paris in the fall. I love Paris in the winter when it drizzles. I love Paris in the summer when it sizzles. I love Paris every moment of the year. I love Paris. Why do I love Paris? Because my love is here. Including myself. year, and we tend to get lazy at the end of the year.
Oh,
yeah. Marks, literally, in May. That's literally what happens. Teachers, I know, I'm sorry. It's not my fault. It's just, it's May, and May does not equal chemistry. It just doesn't work. I'm really sorry. So, yeah, this one's for that reason. Would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar?
Thank you.
concert, but if you weren't there, this is for VMC teachers. Hi. I said it a billion times, but you're gonna hate this song so much. It's crazy. You guys hate it so much. Because it basically talks about how romance is better than any kind of education. Which is true. Must I memorize a book to be considered wise? When I can look into your eyes, literature is such a bar, and mathematics too. I'd much prefer to learn about you. They don't teach at any college. Your education in your son. There are poems and romances in the glamour of your verses. Your education in your son. Of all the famous states in history, I recall.
Amore. In the crowd, in the green of
She may be weary. Women do get weary wearing the same shabby dress. And when she's weary, try a little tenderness. She may be waiting, just anticipating things she may never possess. While she's with all them, try a little tenderness. It's not just sentimental. She has her grief and care, but a word so soft and gentle makes it easier to bear. You won't regret it. Forget it. Love is their whole happiness. It's all so easy. Try a little tenderness. I'm gonna make you mine. You know what? I just love BMC. They're so crazy.
Dance with me on the throne floor.
I'd like to thank everyone for coming here tonight. Supporting me, and also the balcony as well.
Woo!
Thank you for coming, everyone. And I'd like to thank these great guys for playing with me. It's unbelievable. I'd also like to thank the sound technician, Robert, he's in the back. Please give him a round of applause. And I don't think I'm forgetting anyone else, but if I am, I'm sorry. But thank you. Yay! Save the last dance for me. Let's go. So
Good, David. You did very good.
And we're proud.
Excellent concert.
Very proud.
Excellent.
More concerts.
David. David.